Hello everybody, welcome back to Stranded Deep. My name is Daly. Today I don't know what I'm doing. I honestly haven't thought that far ahead. I think what I do need to do is, all my stats is looking pretty good, but we're out of food. Let's try that again. we've always got water, so let's try to catch some fishies and cook them up, and then we'll go exploring on our new raft. I don't know how well this raft is going to... Oh, here we go, some fish. Sweet, come here, fishy. Yeah, fishy. Uh-oh. Hey, Bob. Yeah, I got a pelchard. So, yeah, we've got to, miss me. I don't want to get too cocky. I don't want him to bite me. Yeah, I want to explore on this raft. It might take me... Whoa, hello, you got a little bit closer. I want to take it out, see how it goes. Probably take me a little while to get to an island worth exploring. But, yeah, we'll see how we go. Because, you know, it'll be lots of fun. If Bob's not around, need to get some more fishes. Fishy. Sardine. What else have we got? So sardine. Sweet. Hope I'm not allergic to fish. Cause that'd be shit. Oh, up, up, up. How much we got so far? We got six fishes. There's another one here. Pitched. I can't wait to get started on this build of the whole city kind of idea. Hopefully I'm not going to run out of resources. I'm hoping that I'm not going to run out of resources, because that'd be a real big bummer if I did. But you know, there's a lot of trees around, so if I have to, I'll just make everything out of freaking, you know, sticks. Doesn't take that much sticks to build a house, you know, so why not do that if I have to, you know. There's another fishy. Come on, fishy. Yeah. Oh, I get another fishy. Can I get you? Yes, come on. Sardine. Come on. Up there. Don't die. Oh, God, we're a little out. Don't want to get too far out because I don't want to get killed by Bob. Bob's on the other side of the island, though. What the hell? Where'd the fish go? Oh, there it is. There it is. Come on. Let me kill you so Bob doesn't eat me. Here we go. One day, one of these days, I will get Bob, and I will eat him, and I will get his leather, and I will be victorious, of course. Now we'll do one more, just to make it even. Oh, no. This scared the shit out of me. Bloody hell, Bob, leave me be. It's just a little... Alright, that's weird. By that I'm in, like, the shadow. If you saw him, he's just like, heh, I'm hovering. Fishy, yes, here we go. Let's run back, skin all these, and we will... Ooh, look, there's a stick. It's probably flown over from our pile that we were chopping the other day. Probably. Let's drop the sticky mixed stick face over here. And do we need water? Yeah, we can have some water. Here we go. I'll drop them all over here somewhere. No! Wait, what do you think you're doing? I'm not returning you back to the wild. That's weird. Alright, let's drop this. This, get this, and let's skin all these. And yeah, guys, the last one. It got dark pretty quick. So let's drag this back over here. Do we need sleep? Yeah, we do. Kind of. Alright. First things first, though. Stick this out, and. Well, that was a waste. Let's just drop all these meat. Wow, this just seems like an everlasting pile of meat. Look at that. Anyway, I'll start up the fire. I need to grab some of the prawns, because you can use these as well for the fire, which is really cool. So for those of you guys that don't know how to refill the fire, you have to, like, if it goes out, you have to actually put more wood back in the fire. So some games will allow you to relight the fire a couple times, but in this one, you have to refuel it first. But you know, survival and all that. And here we go, straight into our leg, it looks like. Be good if it actually got him to crouch down and put the stick into the bloody fire and then do it that way. Make a little bit more sense, but you know, early alpha, so they might do that. Who knows? Let's chuck you in there. Another one. Oh god, I just ruined my ham stack. Fish stack, whatever it is. It's meat. That's all I care about. Come on. Really, Bob? You're disturbing me right at my cooking place? Wow. And in goes the last one. We have Bob following us around here somewhere. Right, Bob. I'll get you one of these days, Bob. Anyways, let's go have a sleep. What time is it? It's only like 8 o'clock. What can we do for a little while? Do we need water? Here we do. Just one thing of water. I like to keep this nice and fresh, so then I'm not wasting all the water that's coming up in here. Again, with the whole waste not whatnot thing. But I think what I'll do is I'll sleep and save, and then I'll be back in the morning. That was a loud dinner bell, but it's kind of morning. It's kind of morning. The sun's just coming up. So, how's our stats? We do need water. Oh, good thing we have it right in our hands. And it's empty. Alright, let's fill it back up. Probably have some of that stuff to eat. Look at that. How's that for a sunset? Sunrise. Not sunset, what am I talking about? Smoked meat small. Yummy, yummy. I think one meat goes for one hunger, so. Yeah, we're good now. Go away, Bob. I can hear you in the water there. Okay, so there's an island just over there. I think we went to that particular one over there on our update video, the 0.27 update. So I'm going to head back over that way and I will resume back when I get there. Land ho! Finally we made it. So, I thought that was going to capsize then. I brought my wooden crates with me because I thought, you know what, I probably wouldn't need them. So yeah, I grabbed them for that very reason. Let's, I'm going to have a quick run around on the island first to see if there's any goodies that I can see, and then I'll get rid of all the lashing. Oh, hello. That counts. And all that kind of stuff. So you want sticks, you want everything. Eventually, every other island, I'll just like strip them of all their sticks and everything. Because they don't need them. I need sticks. They don't need their sticks. I do. I wish, though, damn it. You scared the absolute crap out of me. I wish, though, that the some of the trees would regrow. So then when you come back, you have more sticks to work with, so you can keep building up and expanding bases or whatever. But, yeah, oh, hello. I'll leave you for the time being. Yes, plank straps. Sweet. I'll go with the... Yeah, I'll go into the shipwrecks very soon. I'll just loot all this stuff first. Really? Ah, oh, I didn't drop my knife. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, it's only rocks, so I can, I'll leave the rocks as well, so then I can, break up all these mineral stuff and take all the rocks from that. What? Really? Really? Wow. Let's see if there's anything else interesting on here. There's a couple of shipwrecks around, which is good. Oh look, there's a boar. Sweet. Doesn't look like there's anything else very important around. Nope. Oh, there's another boar. Yeah, sweet. There's two boars, so there's heaps of leather. Speaking of all that as well, I wish if there was like two of one kind of thing that they breed on an island. Like if you've already visited or something like that. What else can I put in there? I reckon I'll put the tarps in because they're stacked. I'll put the wood in this one. And I'll put... Oh wait, yeah. I'll put the wood in that one and I'll put the fruit and the... I'll leave the knife on me. No, I'll take the knife off. Actually, yeah, I'll put that in there. There we go. Let's go and mine all that other stuff. And then we'll check the shipwrecks. Damn it! It's the second time with that freaking snake. It's only one bit of life, that's alright. One bit of health, we should be fine. We're not gonna die immediately, so it's all good. Oh, there's another stick. Just gotta keep an eye out for that freaking snake. Got me twice, I don't want it to get me again. Let's get the torch out. I don't know how well we'll be able to see underwater. Alright. And to hit gas. Sweet. I want duct tape. I really, really want duct tape. There's another two torches. That's handy. Very handy. I'm not going to pass anything off just because I've got it before. I like to have a very good supply of everything. So if I accidentally drop one like an idiot, like I usually sometimes do actually do, I've got another one at base, you know what I mean. Yeah. This is cool. I love this update, how you can just mine stuff now. I was going through all the boats, but then I changed my mind after I saw this. How many rocks have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sweet, so you get 6 rocks. If I get another rock... Wait, what's in this again? That's right. I'm going to take the torches out because they stack out here as well. Put that in and wait. Yeah, put that in and I'll put the rocks in. Actually, no, we'll take the gas out and I'll put only the rocks in there. Like that. Yeah. I'll keep mining these and then once it's full, I'll put the crate back on the boat. Or onto the boat because it's a new crate, which is cool. Hopefully we'll eventually have a big enough boat that we can just store heaps of bloody crates on and just loot a whole island while we're at it. That'd be cool. But then, you know, you have the whole survivability thing as well that you have to deal with. So, you know, you have to survive while you're at it. Yeah. Oops. I don't want that. I want to put free hands, thank you. Or a torch, yeah, that's alright. Yeah, put like that, and then pick that back up. And see what's in this boat. There's at least half of it's out of the water. Planks. I didn't actually think we'd get any more planks. Oh, there's a crate right there. What do we got in this crate? Beans. Yes, we've got duct tape. Unrefined axe. Thank you, Lord. Is there anything down there? We can't pick anything up yet because we are full. Let's take this one back to the boat, and then we'll loot. Is that a... No, it's a different pile. Yeah, take these stuff back to the boat, fill it up, come back, grab the next lot, and then go back to the boat. It's kind of a back and forth thing there. But at least we've done some stuff with this island. Where's my boat? Where's it? Oh, it's over there. Yeah, it's over there. No need to stress. No need to stress. Oh, Jesus, that's the biggest jump scare I've ever had. With the frickin' snake, I didn't even see the bastard there. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, that scared the crap out of me. Here we go, that one in. No, I didn't want to remove it, I wanted to put more in. Alright, sticks. Leave it there, I suppose. put that in there, put that in there, put that in there, and drop this one. What was that? Did I drop something? I don't know. Put it there. Oh, why do these things always have to be so difficult? There we go, that's better. Alright, what was in that one again? I forget. Rocks, that's right. Of course. Bloody snake. You don't have everything to take it on either. Like, you know, I'd try with an axe, but you don't want to really get close to it, do you? No. Answer is no. No, you don't want to get close to a snake. Ever. In your life. Let's rush over to this boat, grab that box, then we will go back over to another few boat locations that I did see over the left over there somewhere. And there's one other half of the boat just behind there. It must have been a really bad time for all these people, because there's a lot of shipwrecks around. Bob, go away. Why do you always have to come when no one wants you? Jump, 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 get in. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Nothing. What? That's bull. So we got fuel tank and fishing spear. Not going to complain. We can start to gather pieces for... Go away, Bob. Another fuel tank. Buddy, what's it called? Motor? Engine? Whatever you call it. No, 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 Bob. You're not going to get me today. Today is not the day, Bob. We'll face each other one day, but that is not today. Alright. So, I wonder... Ooh, how did I miss this? Sweet. We got enough room. Got one more spot. What do we got? Is there anything here? Let's have a look. Might be a bit glitched in this rock or something, maybe? Nope, one can hope. Can't always have good loot every time there's a shipwreck though, can ya? Well, at least they gave us more loot items, so like, instead of just having the one, they've got given us the three. So every time we go in, there's not just a one in the console or whatever. No, 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 no. That was too close. Nope, no, that was way too close. Yep, that was way too close. So, what do we got here? What goodies have we got? Stick. Sticks? Yes, there's a stick. And there's a plank scrap. Rocks. We don't have any more rocks. Right, we got two of the box. Two more boxes. Put one there. One there. It's not gonna de-level it, is it? Should be alright. Should be all good. Okay. I'm gonna quickly run around and grab all the lashing. I'll be back in like 2 seconds. So I think I've got all the lashing. It seems to be that I have, because that is a lot of lashing. Let's jump on our boat and head home. I will resume again once we get home. Which is... Uh-oh. I think the boat's kind of turned. I think we came from that island. I think that's our island. Hopefully we're not lost. I hope to God we're not lost. We weren't that close. We weren't that far. Were we? I can't tell. Anyway, I'll find our way home. I'll resume when we get back. If I find any shipwrecks or anything like that, I will resume and show you what I find. But until then, toodaloo. Okay, so we're home sweet home. I actually didn't think this is our island for a start there. I was starting to get worried. That was weird. I thought that was something on fire. I'm just like, oh great, that's not what I wanted to see. Yeah, no, it's all good. Let's drop everything, let's organize everything, and then we will go to bed, and I will end the episode there, I reckon. We had a pretty good adventure. Tested out our boat. It went really well. Oh, God. Except those extra crates I put on actually did submerge it at one point. Whoops, not what I wanted to do. So, yeah, that's not exactly what I planned or nor intended, but I did, I guess, put the workload on it a little bit high, if that makes sense. I only tested it with a certain amount of crates because we got new and more crates. It was a little bit more unstable, so I need to stick with my normal crates, any other crates I have to pick up, otherwise it won't necessarily work. I'll put all my crates over here, I reckon. I thought that was a freaking bloody snake then. This is the bats, it's all good. They're all good, just bats. Bats don't frighten me. I'm not Batman. I'm like Snake Man. How lame would that be? I don't know, it could be pretty good actually. Having all snakes' abilities. If someone chops off your head, you'd be able to live for the extra couple of days instead of dying straight away. That's a positive in my books. I don't know how you guys. Yeah, there is a few. Things out there. I don't know if we've actually explored them or not, but yeah, we'll get into that next time, I reckon. Nothing in there. Got that one. Whoops. Yep, grab that. I just dropped it again, didn't I? Grab that. Yeah. We'll leave all the ones that have nothing in it on here because we'll use them again next time. But for now, yeah, let's just empty all this off, and next episode we should get into the building side of things. We've got enough lashing, we should have enough sticks. If we don't, I will get a cracking on that, because we should have enough sticks. It's getting ridiculous. We need a building. We need to be able to rest our heads under something stable. Alright, I forgot. Put this here somewhere like so. There we go. Knife. I'm considering putting all my weapons into a box. But I don't know, I kind of like them out and about because I can just go around and pick them up and instead of having to search through a million crates. You know. But, you know, that's just me. We're still out of room. How? Oh, right. I didn't drop everything. Whoops. Can I switch? Yeah, good. Wait, what's your stats like? I forgot to... Oh, God. Let's drink some water. Where we at? Oh, good. 2, 3. Oh. Alright, we won. And then refill it. That's good, because it just refilled. Sweet, got another fishing spear, even better. We don't need beans. Beans can be there. Put the fruit, is it spoiled? I don't know, I can't see. No, it's all good. Put the fruit over here though, because I don't really want it to fruit. Oh yes, we got two of the different types. Good. We'll do the farming very soon. I'm not sure when exactly, but we will get around to it very, very shortly. Yeah. We need another thing over here, because I haven't got any room for my duct tape, which we now have enough of, so we can actually build a motor. So we can have a motorboat, all puns intended. But yeah, we can finally have our boat with a motor on it. I've never actually been able to find all the pieces required to make the motor on the boat. Still, all puns intended. But yeah, it'll be good. Next episode, we'll concentrate on either the building or the boat. I'm not really sure which one we'll concentrate on just yet. If you guys want to say which one you want me to focus on, either the boat, see how well that goes, or if you want to see what kind of buildings we can make, just let me know and I'll make sure I have the resources required to make that episode happen. Because I'll do all the farming, like going from here to another island to back here, there, back kind of thing. I'll do all that in the off-screen time, because all it is basically that, me going to another island, coming back, going, coming back, it's round and round and round in that circle. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. We have done a lot of farming in this episode. We got all the forest plants, we got some more sticks, we got the fruit, we got some more crates, we had a blast. We tried to we nearly got defeated by a snake, sorry. We didn't try to defeat it because I just tried to run away from it. We found duct tape, so that's good. And yeah, next time we'll get into the whole building of it all. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode. I've had a blast. Hopefully, if you have liked it, leave a like. If you want to see more from me, or if you want to see more of my Stranded Deep stuff, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next episode. Thank you all for watching.